Oh man, hot diggity, hot doggity dog, man. Hey man, I need to turn that radio down. I don't know what that bullshit was. What's up, guys? What is happening, Captain? Man, it's your host with the most, Paul Cantu. I'm back you guys with a brand new trip to the thrift video. Right now, I'm heading to the PO, the postal office. I gotta send a couple of, you know, packs across the states. If you guys want any vintage gear, you know what it is, thrifthavenvintage.com. Go ahead and bless yourself. Anyways, dude, my hair is looking like Jack and K plus 8. I look like a middle-aged mother. I woke up, my hair looked fucking good, man. I look fucking sexy, man. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna drop off these postal hoarders, and then we're gonna get into a trip to the thrift, where hopefully I find a bunch of fire attire today. Fingers crossed, we dive into Salsa Splash. Let's go! Yeah!
Bro, look at this ghetto-ass, rickety-ass packaging your boy had to do to ship a fucking painting, bro. I got finessed for like $30 on the shipping cost, which is my fault. There's like pubes in the tape. There's my face on that bitch. But yeah, dude, solid packaging 101, thrifthavenvintage.com.
Okay, now that bullshit aside, let's go ahead and get into the thrift store, bro. Oh my God, I'm so hungry, and I just passed a Chick-fil-A. I no longer eat meats, you know, I just be slurping and shits. But what? But yeah, dude, I miss Chick-fil-A so much. Like, I miss chicken fried steak. I miss chicken, like, from Chick-fil-A. I miss barbecue chicken. I miss fried chicken. I miss pot belly pigs. I miss big old hog served on a big old platter next to some turkey legs with an apple in their mouth. I just miss chicken fried steak and fucking Chick-fil-A, honestly. That's irrelevant, man. What's up? Woo! Alright guys, we outside the first store right now. It's starting to sprinkle. Man, just like an upgraded birthday cake, you dig? Anyways, dude, we're outside a Family Thrift Center right now. This store is like, you know, it's I see, man. It's alright. Shit, bro. I'm about a million. You guys know I made a sugar looking like straight cocaine.
Alright, y'all, we up in here, man. The line is so long, it looks really, really depressing. Everyone looks hella sad. There's a dude with a mullet. I need to, it's hair inspiration. I need to try and run up, get close up on him.
How's it going, man?
All right, dudes and dudettes. I'm very pleased to say they got some winter wear back out here. The summer gear is half off. They got some ratchets in here with their titties hanging out and shit. Mm-mm. Anyways, bro, the first find is this little Nike reversible jacket. It is very cool. It's bread. It got that OG Nike embroidery. It got the little check on the back of your clavicle. I know nothing about anatomy, but this is $15.
Tripping.
They also got a couple of St. Louis Cardinals little varsity jackets. They're charging 15 doll hairs on both. Bro, that's like half a Barbie scalp. They scalping with these prices, tripping.
Tripping.
But this little Rams piece is like $7. Not too shabby for daddy. It got this little concussion protocol dude administering some head of death. But you know what I'm saying? Hey, I'm probably gonna grab that just because I need a nice little warm-up find to make myself feel better about coming here. Yup. Wait, hold up. And then right next door. Oh, you got that Forever 21.
21. 21.
Sweatshop, little orphan tear infused Cookie Monster navy blue fur rendition. Bro, come on, son. $8.
Cookie!
Oh, this Vans piece is so soft. You can play chess and checkers on the tag and on the frame. I wish you guys could touch this, man. Can't touch this. Oh yeah, Kid Gang, vicious boy. Huh? Dang, man, I just whipped out two new racks out the back. I'm like a moth attracted to the light right now. Except there's really nothing on these. Oh, the Robins, though. What are those? This shows these pricers are higher than a bitch. This isn't even that cool. I mean, fishes do get you hella bitches, though. Straight up facts. But you got the Vineyard Vines little, like, frat boy swag. And just because of this little tag, they have the audacity to charge 15 doll hairs for that.
Tripping.
My God. Bro, can you believe what I've had to resort to find that heat? Oh, that kid just tripped and fell over. I'm not gonna record him. I don't look like a creep. But we got the $5 Adidas Chelsea jersey. Come on, boy. Oh, sneaker section booming. Holy cock. Bro, these New Balances look so freaking dope. They're in this nice like fall autumn colorway. Oh my God, they got like an elephant on the interior. Or is that a woolly mammoth? Isn't it made of mammoth fucking leather?
Jesus Christ is what you interpreted to be.
Bro, I told y'all, man, I'm a moth to the light with the shits. Fucking, this lady just pulled out a rack way over there and I just jacked three pieces off it. Well, you know, I'm not gonna steal these, I'm gonna purchase them. But we got the little Columbia ice chest looking. Bro, why though? They're charging $15 for that.
Trippy.
They got this Wrangler. Okay, I'm gonna make a custom on this, so I had to grab it. It's $15 too, tripping. But the one little slight find is the vintage Speedo jacket. You know, going Michael Phelps.
Michael Phelps with the swim moves.
But yeah, man, that's clean. It's only $4. God damn, bro. Oh my God, I hate to sound cocky, but stop me. Bro, what on earth? There's a dead ass real rendition of a car in this thrift store, just drizzled with some, there's a person right behind me. I had to try and restrain myself because there's a woman behind me, but this thing is straight up drizzled in man juices. Like, bro, this is hands down probably the best thrift find of the month. Maybe of my life even, dude. Like, bro, this shit just looks so real. And you guys know I got the Cantu themed kitchen. So like, what? Brothers, come on, son. Yeehaw, finna pick up your dog. Oh my God, bruh. Authentic possum fur vest? Come on, son. I'm looking like the Revenant in this bitch. Oh, hell no, nah, bruh. I'm for real in my Leonardo the cat bag now, boy. Looking straight like a polar bear, son. Look at this mink. What the fuck you think? I can't even hear myself speak because the fur's so thick. Two C's, boy. Come on, son. Yeah, I think this is a purchase for show. For show, only 30 doll hairs, boy. Come on, boy. Bro, so I'm over here searching for a mirror so I can evaluate this full fit. Oh yeah, you know what time it is, son. And then peep the codeine corduroy pants. I think these are Ralph dog. Oh, they're taxing so hard today in the store for no reason, man. Like, no reason. But I think I need these. Like, I really think I need these. So it's annoying. Like, why are they doing this to me? Polo golf. Come on, man. I gotta see if they my size. They low-key look like they'll probably fit me. Oh, look at that wrist work. Boy, what is that? Is that like a squirrel? That's like an albino squirrel. Yo, man, I'm up in line right now. What's crazy is these shoes are some samples, bro. Like, it says sample right there on the back of this kick. That's crazy.
Yes! All right, guys. Ah, man, I'm leaving this thrift store right now. Man, I got finessed so hard by this thrift. Like, hands down, it's been the hardest finessing that has ever occurred to me, like, probably my thrifting career. I'm behind this, like, car. Hopefully no one's gonna run me over just because it's windy. But yeah, man, I spent $83. I just needed those polo pants, so I was like, fuck it. And I definitely needed the cock, and I got it, dude. Shout out to Sus Squad. We really out here, bruh. Oh, ho, ho, it's Liddy Boys. We outside of the Salvation Army Family Thrift Store. Bro, everything's half off. It's low-key like 12:30, so most of the good stuff's already gone, but we gonna see right now, right now. Okay, maybe no one has been in here, dude. The polo section is vicious. They got the Nigeria cut and sew polo. Shout out Wakanda's arch nemesis. But this piece right here is nuts. It's like the Mardi Gras Charlotte Hornets colorway. It got a giant star in the design. Oh wait, it got slight stainage, bro. Oh my God, dude. Like, come on, man, give me a break, brothers. I don't know, I still may grab this just for myself. Damn, that's fire. Bro, they got that heavily starched panhandle slim. I swear to God, this is like a cutting board, bro. You can carve a turkey on this, it can stop a bullet. You can do a lot of things with this durable ash material. This also is a really cool Hawaiian shirt. I like the print, so I'm a cop. Bruh, look at that neck. My God. Bruh, there's a kid crying and they sound like a dragon.
Hold on. Damn, they stopped. There's the kid. Bro, the sweater section just got live as hell, man. First of all, this thing looks like some neon 90s club couch. Okay, I definitely like that, all multicolored in the design. You also got this polo golf, subtle, essential, sexy, all red like Clifford. You got this little Cheeto orange Adidas Houston Dynamo embroidered mock neck, little turtleneck gang. That's gonna be $3.50 today, quick math. And then this Puma jacket also is just hard. You guys know Puma low-key be sponsoring me, so having some gear to rock with the kicks they send would be clutch. I'm gonna try that guy on as well. That's gonna be $6.50.
Oh man, dog, look at this, man. I look fresh, man. I look fresh up in this shit, man. Yo.
Hey, yo, look at this bonus find your boy, guys. This little fila, you know, little fila piece right here. You got that little tight neck right there. You got the little feeler right there. Look at that shit, man. Look at that, man. Look at that hair, man. Oh, man.
Hey, man, we in the accessory section. They got a lot of hats. The only noteworthy one is this, like, Hawaiian print one. It says BFI. I guess that means, like, bitch-ass fungal infection. That's sick. Yo, is this the move for winter 2018 to just rock the 90s full ski suits with the heavy embroidery? That might be the sauce, the juice, the move. I'm trying to see if they got some overalls that aren't the size of a morbidly obese farmer. Dude, these are sick. These are Levi's? Bro, they're like corduroy overalls with ankle cufflets? Damn. Bro, size medium. Oh, the ski edition. They do got a slight nut stain though. That's unfortunate. Oh, Ashton Kutcher, that 70s show swag? I think so. Bruh. Yo, so hard, kids section. Got the Dallas Cowboys. You guys know that's my team. That's my team. With that wrecking ball zipper emblem. This thing could destroy a dilapidated building. Touchdown club. Brothers, $6.
Fucking sick, dude.
All right, now let's see what else is popping in this thrift, because the housewear section is just looking juicy than a biatch. Oh, look at the floral ottoman. Dog. So comfortable. Look at this shit, ladies. Oh my God. You got the beautiful rose gold. Oh, dang, this thing rocks. Spinning velvet chair? What's the price? Low price is $60. 30 today. Fuck with me. Oh wow, look at this. That's like an archway slash a shelf. Hold on, man. Hopefully this couch doesn't fall. Oh, look at that shit. Look at that. Oh my God. And the Union soldier slash cavalry hat. It's too much, Salvation Army. It's too much, man. I can't even. Time to cop. Let's go.
Oh man. Dang, I hope it's not too windy for you guys to hear me. Lord have mercy. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that big old bag, boy. There's a thrift store right across the street, so I'm gonna go up in there too. But yeah, it's probably too windy, man.
Oh, we in here, I'm telling you guys. I'm a moth attracted to the light. A spider or something's in my web. Let's see what's good on here. Hold up. Yo, that's what's good, boy. That's what's good, boy. That North Face Gore-Tex popping like a pimple. Man, it got some shit on it though. I don't know if I can get that off. They're charging $20 for that. I don't know, man. That's clean though, boy. That is very, very clean. It's my size, dude. If I can just get those stains off, I'll be good to go. Hey, man. No cap. But this store smells like straight up shit. Damn, for a second, man, I thought this said Cape Cock. If it did, I'll definitely get it because that is where my rooster's from. But unfortunately, it's Cape Cod, so solid pass. Damn. Oh God, not again. Not this bullshit. Yo, the hat section is live. They got the USS Florida Salisbury Steak, bitch. Nah, 728. Oh, that's fire, dude. That is fire. Hey. Oh, that little accessory, boy. Damn, I could put a whole bunch of stuff in this. Dang, what should I put in here? Should I like hang it from my ceiling and grow a plant in it? Yup, that's happening. I'm grabbing you, Mickey. Oh, that's the bell boy. My fault. I didn't mean to, dog. Bro, this is looking like that Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry merch, except it's not. It's an alcoholic beverage promotion instead. Bruh, Guinness, size large, $2. Come on, boy. Bro, I don't know if there's a fire in here, but it just got really hot all of a sudden in this store. But hey, peep it, bro. They got this Polo Golf High Fashion Burlap Sack Colorway Plaid Essential, $9. Ooh, this is dope. They got the Wrangler jacket with this dark velvet, looking like some fine wine straight out of 1980, that Merlot, $9.80. Okay. Dog. All right. Yup. Okay, man, so we're jumping out of that Value Village, and I did pillage the village this time. Man, I came away with that North Face. It was $20, which was tax, but those are extremely valuable. And also, I did determine that I could get off those stains by just doing a little bit of this, like, scratching, dexterous little hand motion. So, yeah, I'm hungry as fuck right now, so I don't know if I'm gonna go ahead and eat cock that's in the car, go somewhere to eat, or hit another thrift. We shall see. Hey, hey, yeah, we in here, baby. I got my song on.
We can do it, take the time, do it right. We can do it, baby, do it tonight.
Yeah, check out this fire, bro. Straight out the gate, man. I got the Bike Week 1993, the year of my birth, with this eagle emerging, steering with his mouth, with his beak. That's crazy. I gotta grab it. That graphic is banging. Dude, you guys know Chucky was raised by Sid off Toy Story. This is some flagrant flame. Chucky's back and he's ready to play. Yo, fresh to death. Check out this crew neck, bro. Got the gradient. It low-key matches my Hot Cheeto finger. But as you guys can tell, it's the World Series when the Mets played the Yankees. And then yanking another piece off, you got the Yankees Stadium, like, I guess, inauguration, all embroidered golden jacket.
I love gold.
Oh, no, they didn't. Yes, they did. Fuck this. They have the Cheetah Print stilettos, bitch. Nah, but for real, man, if you guys are trying to smoke a cancer stick, this will definitely do the trick. Marlboro Unlimited Fleece with that lumberjack interior. Goddamn. Hey, baby, get that water a broiling. We got ourselves a little crawfish fiesta going on. Bro, check it out, man. They got two Louisiana pieces of heat. This crew neck is so dope. It's on a Toltec tag, made in USA. It is a hybrid. The prehistoric pelodactyl, a pelican had sex with a pterodactyl, and this is what was birthed. Also, they got some codeine dream pieces, this athletic little Dunlop, huh, swag, little like tritone aquaberry jacket, and this aquaberry windbreaker. These four pieces are all so sick, dude. Yes. Oh, bruh, Cheaty, check it out. You had the red version, now you got the blue, the unlimited Marlboro windbreaker. Yo, this colorway is pretty rare. It also got the little dangle ball. You guys know I love that shit. Oh, flipping and dipping, peep that, bruh. You got the Disney Beach Club embroidered and screen printed. We'll go with the Sean Watherspoons. So yeah, dad, I'm gonna get that. Bruh, live as hell. In the purse section, they got the little Gucci satchel. It definitely is ripped and has seen better days, but this is something I can repurpose, reuse, especially just with this dope Gucci strap. That's gonna be my new camera strap, high key, dude. That's so heat, you already know. Oh, there's one in the last store, and now there's one in this store. I think it's meant to be. I may have to grab this Cowboys little kids jacket. Yo, you guys know it's grail grabbing season, boys. Look at that, bro. Oh my God, boy. Check it out, bro. They got the Chicago Bulls. Dennis Rodman, size 48, champion exclusive jersey. This is in the most clean and pristine condition. Oh my dear God, that fool was flamboyant. He was like a SoundCloud rapper before SoundCloud even was a thought. The only slight discrepancy is right there on the whites. And you got another NBA gem for the win. That's a dub, boy. You got the chalk line, Boston Celtics, all embroidered essential satin jacket. Yo, guys, so I just hopped in Play-Dohs. This music is so loud. But these jersey finds are crazy. You got the Kobe jersey. You got the Kevin Durant Golden State Adidas Nike. You got the San Antonio Spurs all embroidered Mitchell and Ness jersey.
Ooh.
Polo Sport by Ralph Lauren.
Instagram, Facebook,
and then you got
Twitter,
the Speedo USA Triathlon vintage jacket.
And
grabbing
the crazy things
all
do.
Of this. Yo, so the cashier just called me out on not being a good YouTuber. I'm not about to record her because she's hiding, but I probably should. Anyways, yeah, I'm getting these 97s. These are crazy. They're like 185 on gold. They're 60 in here right now. They're my size. They swagalicious, like the interior of a suit, low-key straight off a lamb. So, yeah, I fuck with them.
Bro, hold up, man. That shit's the way it is. Bro, look. Oh, my God. So, in this Play-Dohs, I got a couple more things. I really wasn't recording as much as I should just because I left my phone in my car, so I was distracted thinking, like, damn, is my shit about to get jacked? But yeah, man, I got the Air Max 97s right here. These are freaking dope. They're like brand new. Yeah, they're sick. I also got the Dwayne The Rock Johnson tee right here. It says know your role. This is like a new school print, but it's still dope. It's $5. I got the Thrasher magazine hat, $8. Doll hairs, very sick. You know, they sell these at Zoomies, but it was way cheaper than at Zoomies. And then someone had hid the other Mitchell and Ness Chicago Bulls jersey right here, all embroidered, got the bull on the sleeve. You know, these aren't old school, but bruh, like, dog, I'm not about to limit myself, like, for real, man. Like, if shit looks dope, I don't care if it's new, old, anywhere in betwixt or in between, I'm still gonna cop, you know what I mean, man. So, shout out Play-Dohs, shout out The Worker for calling me out on not being a good YouTuber and making me record in there. Preach. Hey, and we back, baby. Oh my gosh, I just want to tell you guys how wearing a hat for a full day can truly transform thine hair from looking like a little mother to looking like a sexy motherfucker. Anyways, guys, man, I'm back in my house right now, and after Play-Doh's closet, I actually hit up two more thrift stores. I hit up the Buffalo Exchange, and I saw this AC Milan jersey, had to get the footage, this James Harden jersey, had to get the footage, and of course, the motherfucking grail, actually the second to the grail, I got this Nautica Competition $17 reversible jacket, very detailed, very dope, and then the icing on top of that cake was, of course, the Air Jordans brothers. Yes, sir. They did have some $75 size 9.5 mattress looking white and blue Air Jordan 13s. They was looking clean, so I had to grab them. So yeah, man, here are the shoes right now. And yeah, dude, it's just a dope little bonus find to actually see these live in the little thrift mix, even though they were taxed on. But I'm just gonna pass on the savings to you guys and flip these for $100. On my vintage website, which is thriftheavenvintage.com. That's where you guys can purchase all the stuff you saw in today's video. Now, to stay up to date on when these items release, follow the Instagram. It's linked in the description. Follow my Instagram. It's linked in the description as well. So then after Buffalo, I actually hit up a Goodwill and got like a million, actually probably a couple of thousand hockey cards. They just had all these 1991 dead stock bricks of hockey cards. And I also purchased this Homer Simpson t-shirt that was vintage and dope. Now, my top three finds of the day, aside from what I just showed you guys, were as follows. Obviously, coming in third place with the bronze medal, you got the Nike Air Max 97s. I was about to call these Jordans. I have no idea why. But these have like that wool type of material and texture. Definitely very soft. I can almost see that these would have the little cotton pills coming soon. But yeah, $60 on StockX. I think they're going for $185. And these are pretty much in brand new condition. The Nike check is still crisp on the interior. Now, the silver place award goes to the Gucci bag, believe it or not. It is sick, but it is flawed. I may transition it into like a fanny pack or just use the strap on my camera, as I mentioned. But this, of course, was a grail. You can repurpose, recycle, or do whatever you want with this gem right here. $2. But my personal favorite piece, honestly, what I think I'll wear the most out of everything is the San Antonio Spurs Mitchell and Ness jersey. The Spurs are my team. I grew up watching them with my granny, so don't judge me, everybody from Houston. But yeah, it's all embroidered. It's a dope colorway, and I love baseball jerseys. Now, if you guys enjoyed this video, man, like, comment, and subscribe. Shout out the Sus Squad. You guys already know. Y'all be leaving comments and fucking these hoss. But peace and love. I'll catch you next time. Live the dream. Eat that ice cream. I'm locked and loaded. I'm gone. You're welcome for like a 30-minute video, too.
bitch.
Killing these songs, leaving them bloody live pyrus. And I'm in it to win it, so I'm somebody that you should get used to.